Well guys, before knowing what exactly is a front leg snowball, let's try to understand what actually is a front leg. So, what is a front leg? Well, in this slow motion video, you can see very clearly a left leg of a right arm fast bowler is clearly stepping on the bobbing crease, which is nothing but the front leg. Therefore, a left leg of a right arm bowler and a right leg of a left arm bowler can be termed as front legs. Now, let us know what exactly is a popping crease and how it deals with the front leg. Here, in this picture, you can see very clearly the line which is absolutely parallel to bowling crease and also at an angle of 90 degrees with respect to wide and return crease is nothing but the popping crease. Here comes the concept of front leg snowballs, which actually deals with the popping crease. Well, if a left or a front leg of a right arm bowler or a right or front leg of a left arm bowler completely oversteps the popping crease, then that respective ball will be declared as front leg snowball. Let's check out the different cases in this concept. In this video, you can see very clearly the front leg of a right arm fast bowler is completely stepping behind the line, I mean the popping crease. That means it's a purely correct ball. Now in this video, you can see very clearly the front leg of a right arm fast bowler partially crosses the popping crease and partially steps behind the line. That means since the front leg of a fast bowler has not overstepped the popping crease, it will be still not judged as no ball. In this video, you can see very clearly the front leg of a bowler is still on the line but not overstepping the popping crease. That means it will not be declared as no ball. Finally, in this video, you can see very clearly the front leg of a bowler is clearly and completely overstepping the popping crease. That means it will be declared as no ball. This is what the front leg no ball is all about.